America, Thomas A. Mangino, Chapter 158, and remain standing as the band performs the national anthem followed by the Alliance High School alma mater.
Yeah.
Brendan Alexander.
Yeah.
I thought they would.
I did too.
Lightning.
We are now in a lightning delay, which will last approximately 30 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, this year our season depends on the cooperation and support from everyone to follow the safety guidelines set by the Ohio Department of Health, the Governor's Office, and the Ohio High School Athletic Association. As we have seen, the opportunity to play sports can be taken away by the spread of COVID-19. We ask that everyone in attendance tonight and future nights wear a facial covering.
Right.
12-yard line.
That's on the chair.
And Hooker with the carry.
Thank you. Nice block.
Hot zone pass number 3, Brandon Alexander, complete.
They got Carter DeGuard in there too. He's a receiver too. I don't know why they won't throw it.
Brandon Hartzell. Alexander's pass intended for Carter. Good, incomplete.
Is that no? That didn't mean it.
Delay game. Alliance.
I thought it was delay a game, I guess. What now? What happened? Good God. It's Monday.
While the band plays, separate ways. Come on, Bob. Come on. That's two. That's two.
Kickoff returned by number two, Kevin Pereira. Penalty flags on the field.
Whitener.
Tackle.
Broadside's pass game intended for number 4, Jordan Sims, incomplete.
Thank you. Watch the ball. Are you smart?
Evidence pass number 7, round 6, complete.
We are in a minute.